New England is one of the most densely populated areas in the country. The region's landscape is also drastically different, as well as its four seasons. From ocean fronts to mountainsides, sunny summer days to crisp winter air, New England has something for everyone. The same can be said when it comes to off-road. The J-Day Off-Road Series utilizes every aspect of off-road racing, bringing riders from every different discipline together to race on the same tracks. The series has put Woods racers in the spotlight, and they're taking full advantage of it.
The pro class is just completely stacked right now. I mean, the top 10 guys are all going super fast.
The competition was definitely intense. Like I said, every race was a battle from start to finish.
It's crazy. It's like a national feel because people are just like hanging into the course going crazy. So sometimes you got to calm yourself down a little because the fans get so wild.
We definitely had some good battles for the books, and yeah, everyone was definitely talking about them.
Having to be on your game that much every single time is what racing's about, and it's what brings the level to what it is.
Davey Jones says there's 1 minute to go for the Open Pro Race. J-Day Off-Road brought to you by MSR.